An Insignificant Man, a movie that documents Arvind Kejriwal's journey and giving a glimpse the extraordinary story of an unlikely election. The FCAT gave it the green signal. Now it's releasing on November 17. Before its release, the movie was seen by many Bollywood celebrities including Soha Ali Khan, Kunal Khemu, Ayushman Khurana, Tumhari Sulu actor Manav Kaul, Nasiruddin Shah and others. Here is what they have to say about the film. Kunal Khemu said,
"A very important film. It's a very entertaining film. It's a documentary, but I know that some people think it will be a documentary or a preachy. It is very entertaining, and I'm in the zone. You know, I'm just thinking about the film. I'm going to digest it tonight. I really enjoyed it, and I think everybody should watch it."
Soha Ali Khan said,
"It makes you laugh, and then very next moment it depresses you. It makes you think about the state of democracy in this country, and really it just follows the story of one man and the formation of the Aam Aadmi Party. But it's told in a way that is both inspiring as well as challenging and frustrating.
And unbiased.
And a really objective view."
Yeah.
Actor Manav Kaul said,
"This is a very important document, and it's been seen so well, captured so well, and our political Indian history. इस तरीके की फिल्में कभी किसी ने डॉक्यूमेंट नहीं की है और उसका पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू भी इतना सुंदर रखा है, इतना दूर से रखा है कि वी कैन एक्चुअली सी द एंटायर इलेक्शन इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस एंड इट वाज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इलेक्शन एंड दे हैव मैनेज्ड इट, कैप्चर्ड इट एंड मेड इट सच अ ब्यूटीफुल फिल्म. आई थिंक एवरीवन शुड वॉच इट.
द मूवी इज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ 400 आवर्स ऑफ फुटेज रिकॉर्डेड ओवर द कोर्स ऑफ अ ईयर कैप्चरिंग द क्लैशेस बिटवीन आइडियलिज्म एंड पॉलिटिक्स ड्यूरिंग द आम आदमी पार्टीज 2013 इलेक्शन कैंपेन.